Viewer discretion is advised. Cops is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Two Infinity channel. We got my boy Zach, and we got the twins. And today we're gonna be doing the, what do we call this video, y'all?
Pullover cop.
We're gonna be fake cops.
We're gonna be fake cops, basically, and we're gonna be pranking my brother and whoever his passengers are. All right, right now we got undercover cop Jess. She's with them. She's gonna be sending them a location of where I'm at. I'm supposedly stranded, but we actually gonna be the dirty cops pulling them over on their way there. And we got these bad boys.
Bad boys.
Let's get them.
You gotta be tough.
In the cut now.
What's good?
Team up with Zach.
What's poppin'?
He got a more believable car. His car looks like a cop car. So,
And they say I look like a cop too. I don't know. I think it's because I'm white. I don't know. I'm not really sure.
So we got the microphone. Hold on. We got to sit up. We got the light set up?
Yeah, we got the light set up.
We got them up.
How we do this? We press this little button. Right there? Let me get my hat out the way. Wow.
Look at this.
I want you to look at it.
Bro, this is gonna be legit.
There you go.
All right, y'all ready to get the boys?
Let's turn it out.
So we gonna post up and wait for them.
Check out them lights. I know you can't see me, but check out them lights. All right.
So right now we got Jess undercover in the car. She's supposed to be sending them a location to where I'm supposed to be at. They think I'm in trouble, so we gonna see who's in the car with my brother. So let's get it.
Oh yeah.
You gotta be tough.
All right, y'all. So we waiting on them. They should be pulling up.
How you do this?
All right, so test it out. Hold the button right there.
Get over here.
Hey, make sure you hit.
Hold on, man. There's this fucking other people.
This one right here. Whenever they come, hit this one. It's the alone. Hit that one. All right, I got you.
I can't see that.
And
hit him.
Is that down?
Yeah.
Hey, I'd let them pass for a minute, then hit
that's
the
them.
On. I'd let them pass for a second.
Alright. Go get them boys.
Bad boys. What you gonna do when they come for you, bad boys?
Oh, bro, they can be too close to the fucking main road, bro.
It's cool. I think it's good. It's cool. Alright.
I think they
my lights on.
Turn y'all's lights on.
I turn the.
All right, let me hit the siren. Hit the siren.
Yeah, I turn. Put it in park, man.
Put the car park. All right, tell him to get out.
Driver. Please remove the keys from the ignition.
I hope I can see them. Let me see.
Take them and put them on top of the car for me, please. Roll your window down. Please put your hands back in the car, passenger. I did not know. Close the door. I did not say that.
Make them get in the field.
Driver,
tell me.
Please step out to the back of the vehicle.
Driver. Tell him to face the other way.
Face the other way. Turn around.
Get the other passengers out the car now.
Do you have any weapons or drugs in the car, sir? Any weapons or drugs in the car,
sir? Tell him to keep your hands up.
Keep your hands up. Take your hood off. Remove your hood. Get in the car. Get back in the car.
Is that going for it?
Get back in the car.
tell him to raise his shirt up. See if he got any weapons.
Tell him to raise his shirt up a little
Please
bit.
Please raise your shirt up so I can see if you have any weapons, sir.
Hey, let me turn the thing around. You might have a bad one.
That's a bad one.
Watch it.
Tell him to raise your shirt up.
Raise your shirt up so I can make sure you do not have any weapons, sir. Thank you. Pull your pants up. Thank you. You can put your shirt back down.
Tell him to rest up and get out the vehicle.
All right. If you got any passengers?
Any passengers, please get out the car. Passengers. Driver!
Tell him to
put your hands on the car. Stop wiping your eyes. I don't care if you're tired. You should have got sleep earlier.
There's Jess.
Back up. Come back to the back so I can see y'all. All of y'all.
Make him get on
there. Is that a clown car? How many people y'all got in there? Tell me. My God.
That's 5 tickets right there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tickets. I am counting. Are they underage?
Make him get on
there. Are they underage? Pull your pants up. Please. Pull your pants up.
Tell them on
the knees.
You tell them.
Tell
one of them. They got the voice.
Hey, get on your knees. Every one of you, get on your knees.
Say, get down.
Get down on your knees.
They in a group.
Come get down.
He said the ground wet. So,
okay. Get a pill bump. Put their hands up. Put your hands up.
Everyone put their hands up. Every one of them.
Tell them to remove the hood off the head.
No hoods on the heads, please. No hoods on the heads. All right. Take your hands while they're in the air and wave them like you just don't care. All right? I said like you don't care. You look like you care.
You want to go ahead and end it?
Hold on. Nathan.
Yes.
I get pulled over for
Tim speeding.
You were speeding.
25 and 15.
You were going 15, sir? Speed limit's 10.
They don't have a camera. You want
to
go?
Tell them to turn around.
Turn around. Turn around.
He said, no, you're long. Bradley,
tell me. You,
tell him it's a prank now?
Yeah.
You want to tell him? Tell him.
Hold on. Don't tell him yet.
Yeah.
Tell me.
You got some stuff?
Stay turned around.
All right, y'all ready? Y'all wanna go up to him?
Turn around and don't turn back.
Make them touch their toes, friends. Make them touch their toes.
Hey, everyone, stay facing the other way. We're gonna slowly get out of the vehicle. Do not turn around.
Tell them for our safety. Please get down and touch their toes.
For your safety.
Hey,
Ryan. What you gonna do? We gotta call five. I need backup. Hey, it's a prank. Y'all get back.
Ah, we got them.
Get back.
They ran. Them little bad kids ran.
Get back. Come back.
This boy right here.
Oh, hell no, man. This ain't no prank, bro. Man, what y'all doing?
We got them boys.
Y'all doing too much, bro. This ain't no prank.
This is not cool.
Hey, Zach, man, you look.
We could have died.
Look at Zach.
Come on, man, you can't be doing this, bro.
None of that with me. I don't have no mic.
Zach Whip look like a cop car.
What like, man? These kids got school in the morning. Come on, bro. I gotta take them
home. Nope. You did your homework?
Nope.
Oh.
Damn, man.
You definitely getting arrested.
All right, y'all. If y'all enjoy, please comment, like, subscribe for more content. Bow. Yeah.
Boy, he done took the microphone from Zach.
Y'all ain't doing that. Y'all ain't been skiing.
What the hell?
I thought that was a button he pushed.
You ready to run back to the
car? What is wrong with you, sir? He about to take Zach's car. What you gotta say?
Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity, golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see.